Hey, this is SGU, and welcome back to the Matt Meyer Road to the Show series here in MLB The Show 18 on the PS4. We are winding down the season. We had a historic episode last time around, at least as far as the career of Matt Meyer goes, as he hit his 400th career home run. Also, broke his own single season record for home runs that he set a year ago. So everything from this point out is tacking on to the new record. We're also going for the division crown, which could be wrapped up soon.
Just a couple of miles from the Capitol building at beautiful Nationals Park in our nation's capital. Tonight, the opener of a three-game series between the Pittsburgh Pirates and the Washington Nationals. The Nats look for their seventh straight victory next.
So we're taking on one of the other division leaders today. This could be a postseason preview if these two were to match up, the Nationals and the Pittsburgh Pirates. The Pirates get the early 1-0 lead. Meyer's first at bat, stepping in here, taking one inside. Good eye right there to make it 1-0, and the next pitch is going to be wide, making it 2-0. So now maybe he can get himself something he can hone in on here and get a good pitch to hit, and he does drive this pretty well to left center field. It is deep, and actually that's straight left field, and it's gone. That one is going to be number 78 on the season. Extends, like I said, the single season record every time he clubs one over the fence. Another Meyer moonshot, and we're tied up 1-1. Okay, so, you know, the crazy rounding the base celebrations and all the over-the-top stuff, it's been a lot of fun this year. I am starting to get a little burnt out on him, so I think pretty soon here we're going to switch back to a little more classic, respectful running of the bases after hitting him out, because the whole doing the dancing and the worm and the limboing and all that stuff, you know, it's cool. I'm glad it's in there because it's kind of fun to mess around, and you can give your guys some character. As you see that ball, he tried to make another bid to hit it out of the ballpark. Didn't quite work. We have a 2-1 Washington lead at this point. Trying to throw a base runner out stealing. Trying is the key word there. He's safe. Could not get him. Well, they do not score, having him in scoring position, so that's good. And we actually tack another one on. It's 3-1. This is not going to get Meyer on base. It's a foul pop to the opposing catcher. One catcher popping out to the other. Okay, still 3-1. Comes up again, and he puts this in play to the third baseman, who's going to throw him out easily. So after that home run, not a lot doing after that. Doesn't really matter, though, because looks like the pitching is handling things quite well on the way to a victory in Game 1 in a matchup of division leaders. Now, took a look at the standings as far as how the other divisions play out, and it looks like we've got the best record in the National League going at this point. So not only are we looking to wrap up our division, but we're looking to wrap up some home field and hopefully look to help that to make a deep run into the playoffs and hopefully to the World Series. So game two of this series against the Pirates, you see they're 84-63, a great season, but yeah, we've got that advantage of the 95 wins so far, going for win number 96 today. If possible, we're going to break out the batting practice jerseys, because why not once in a while? That's going to be a nice play to get Meyer out on the ground ball in the infield. And we got nothing doing early on. No score. But, of course, we'll fast forward to another at-bat here. Ah, Pittsburgh up 2-0, but we got a chance here with two runners on to do some damage. This is not going to be under the damage done category. That's caught, and there will be no advance to third base either. Kind of a wasted at-bat right there. We remain down 2-0, take it into further play. It's 3-0 Pittsburgh now. Ball hit fairly hard, but third baseman's got it, and a nice scoop at first to get the out, keeping the Nationals off the board. Pittsburgh looking to knot this series up at one apiece. But now, in the ninth, one more chance. This ball hit the left center and over the fence into the bullpens. My goodness, that's number 79, and yet we're still dancing. Like I said, soon we'll get that out of the arsenal, because it's getting a little old. But one more time, at least, coming around the bases. Oh, well, this is a little more normal right here. Just some good old wholesome high fives and some hyped up Washington Nationals as they pull within one. 411 feet makes it a 3-2 ball game, and it's not over yet. Ninth inning rally. Here we go. And we take it to the play-by-play to see how that finishes off. The rally comes all the way back. We tie it at three. We're going to play some extras here today. So Meyer, 1-for-4, started that ninth inning rally with a 2-run homer. Can he end the game in the 10th? Oh, gets it in the air. Come on, get out of here. Send everyone home happy. No, it's going to be caught out there by the warning track. So we gave it a shot, but he cannot end the game, at least not right there. We're going to play further into extras. Let's go bottom of the 12th now. Still 3-3. Runner on base. Gets it in the air, but I don't think this one is going to carry anywhere near the fence. It's caught out in right field. And Meyer is out. There are two outs. Can someone else come through in the lineup? Well, someone comes through for Pittsburgh, making it 4-3, meaning we got a rally once again. And no problem. Sacrifice fly, 4-4. Play on. Why don't you give us an at-bat in the bottom of the 14th? Let's keep playing. Let's do this. 4-4 now. And that one's bulleted right up the middle. Skips off the mound and through to center field. You've got a base hit, and you've got Meyer on, hopefully, to be the potential winning run here. Can they bring him around? Don't know why I didn't get a base running opportunity there. It was kind of weird, but hey, we eventually hit a walk-off and win 5-4. We'll take it. Another victory. Like I said, I believe that's win number 96 on the season, our quest to win 100 games in the regular season. Of course, that's not as important as what we do in the postseason, but Meyer, your player of the game, and does a nice job right there, hitting a home run early, getting on base later on, way later on, like 14 innings later. So there you see it. Oh, actually, yeah, he didn't hit that home run until the ninth. That's right. We rescued it. We started the comeback in a day that otherwise looked like it was lost. So he earns himself a day off, but he will come off the bench in a pinch hitting role in a 6-6 game in the eighth inning. So he's got a chance to do some more magic right here, help his team out. Can he come through in the clutch with a runner at first base? So he's going to take one wide there. Says, nope, you're going to have to give me a better pitch to hit than that. Showing a little bit of patience, you know. I am hitting 387 with 79 homers for a reason. And the next pitch, yep, that one's much more to his liking. Takes it out to left center and down for a hit. Runner's going to stop at second. So you got runner in scoring position now, the would-be go-ahead run in the bottom of the eighth. And oh, by the way, that's a 15-game hitting streak. Very nice. That was in jeopardy there very much in a pinch hitting role, but it came through anyway. Nice job. Not going to complain about that. I mean, hitting streaks are nice, whatever, but those are just stats and fun things to follow along with. He wants to help his team win here first and foremost. And how about this? That's put in play, and it's going to drop for a hit, and it's going to score the go-ahead run. Meyer scampers over to third. He got runners at the corners. It was kind of a bloop pop-up, but it fell to the grass in the outfield. And 3-2 count with two outs means everyone can take off, and ball four means easy run scored for some insurance for the Nationals. Now 8-6, having some control problems right there. We've batted around. It's 11-6, same inning. Bases are loaded, and oh, well, they were loaded. This is hit out to left center field, rolling to the fence. I'm thinking that's going to clear the bases, and it does. 3-run double. All of a sudden, it's 14-6, and tack on 3 more RBI to an already impressive number that he's got going for the season. Yeah, no, the home runs are impressive. He's nearing 200 RBI on the season. He got a ways to go to get that, but he's nearing it. And this play on the infield, catcher decides to throw to first. Meyer never stops in a hustle play. He scores all the way from second base, and the ball never left the infield. This is interesting because I don't think the catcher had a chance to make a play here. Let's watch it. Broken bat. The barrel of the bat goes farther than the baseball. Pitcher leaves this for the catcher, but no one's covering home. Meyer sees that. There's no way they were getting the out at first, and then they just messed up the whole thing. So that's a big-time hustle play. Obviously, didn't really need that run right now, but I just like to see we're playing baseball that way. Going all out, going hard, getting the victory. All right. It all adds up to a 3-game sweep of the Pirates, giving them something to think about if we happen to clash in the postseason. 15-6 today. Look at that. 9-run eighth. Like I said, we batted around. We came in that inning as a pinch hitter. We hit again and drove in 3 runs later on in the inning. So you got Philadelphia next. They are not in any kind of race in our division. We'll win the first game in that. How about the second game? We'll play the second game. I think the hitting streak for Meyer might have gone by the wayside in that game because they don't mention it here on out. That's okay. Like I said, hitting streaks are nice, but it's not really what we're worried about here. The win streak, however, the win streak's very nice, as I think we're at 9 or 10 games now, and we step in here already up 1-0. And a hitter's count, and he's going to drill that to right field. It's going to be cut off, holding him to a single, but he's on base. So a nice knock right there. And Meyer getting on for whoever might want to drive him in behind him. Harper, Hosmer, one of those guys, maybe? Well, they made it 2-0, so they did get another run. This ball put out to right field, but in the air, and this one's going to be caught. So he's going to be 1-for-2 at this point. The Phillies get him out, but that is a 2-0 Nationals lead, and the Phillies have not gotten a hit to this point. Sure, that'll change, but we've extended the lead to 3-0 now. Runner on first base. This ball, and he's going to try center field this time. It is back, and it's going to clear the fence. It's a Meyer moonshot, and that's a nice number he got to right there. Again, everyone extends the single season record, and it's now at 80, and even 80 home runs, and you see we've gone with a much more traditional trot around the base pass. Now we're done fooling around. As a matter of fact, I think it was the Bryce Harper I picked where he just kind of throws the arm up in the air saluting the crowds there as he comes to home plate. Very, very much more so modest. Anyway, 80 home runs. What a number. What a number he has reached now. 80 home runs on the season, and we're not done. We might not have been done in this game. Who knows? 2 outs, and oh yeah. No, he knows he got that one. Throws the bat away right away. Bat flipping, hitting it to center field. It is gone. How about number 81? 2-home-run ball game. Oh, my. He might be setting records that'll never be touched. Washington up 9-0 in this game, as they are just routing them and having a lot of fun right here. Yep, that's some good stuff. 81 home runs. Every time he swings and hits one over the fence, it is a brand new record. 433 feet straight away center field as you see the ball trail. And see ya. Right out in almost to the batter's eye right there is pretty much where he hit it. So he's 3-for-4. He's already hit 2 home runs, and my goodness, he gets another chance. 9-1 ball game at this point. Puts a swing on it. That's just going to be a roller to short. So I guess it's more surprising he didn't hit the ball at the ballpark this time. But the Nationals are going to take the win. So the win streak continues. They've won the first 2 games of this series against the Phillies. Get to celebrate once more. 2 more home runs, historic home runs in the book for Meyer. Those people catching those baseballs, hang on to them. They're probably going to be worth a ton. So we do finally lose the winning streak, losing that last game in the Philly series. But we got Colorado, we got the Dodgers, and I think one other series to round off the regular season. We're going all out for these 100 wins, and it looks like we're only 1 or 2. We got 1 away from that. So next time, let's push this record and let's push on towards the playoffs. We'll see you next time for more Matt Meyer.